Archery GB, Wikipedia article audio. Archery GB is the national governing body for the sport of archery in the United Kingdom. Archery GB is responsible for all levels of archery within the UK from elite to development level and supports over 40,000 members. Archery GB is the umbrella organisation for English Archery Association, Archery Northern Ireland, Scottish Archery and Welsh Archery Association. Under Archery GB are 8 regional societies and many different county societies. It is affiliated to the World Archery Federation, and is a member of the British Olympic Association. The society's motto is, Union, True Heart and Courtship. Archery GB is the trading name of the Grand National Archery Society, a company limited by guarantee no 1,342,150 registered in England. Archery GB is the governing body for all forms of archery in the United Kingdom, including target archery, field archery, flight archery and cloud archery. The society is currently responsible for over 1,000 clubs and 40,000 registered members across the UK, all of whom may receive the magazine Archery UK 4 times a year, included in their affiliation. It also organises its own national tournaments and is responsible for training coaches, as well as ensuring affiliated clubs are covered by their public liability insurance policy. These costs are partly covered by affiliation fees, which all club members pay, both to county and regional associations and Archery GB itself. The first Grand National Archery meeting was held on the Nevis Mire at York in 1843, but the Grand National Archery Society itself was not founded until 1861, when it met at the Adelphi Hotel in Liverpool. It confined its early activities to organizing the annual national championships, being at that time just one of the many archery societies, and it did not become the governing body for the UK until much later. Following this, it became mandatory, rather than optional, for every archer who wished to enter a competition or shoot at a club to become a NOS member for insurance purposes, and administration was through clubs, counties and regions. Three older and historically important societies, all of which survive today, were the Royal Toxophilites, the Woodmen of Arden, and the Royal Company of Archers. They are independent of the NOS, although some members may belong to both. With archery now firmly established in the Olympics, NOS Archery GB has seen many international successes and British archers have won a total of 4 medals since the restoration of the sport in the 1972 Olympic Games. At the annual general meeting held at Lillehammer on April 19, 2008, an official announcement was made confirming that Archery GB would become the trading name of the NOS. An item in the summer 2008 edition of Archery UK, the official NOS magazine, states, "This seminal moment in the society's history formalizes a transition that is already in its infancy with the elite archers sporting new Archery GB branding. From this point on, the Archery GB brand will represent all facets of the organization including the Olympic team, coaching programs, events and membership. This change has come due to recognition that the Grand National Archery Society brand, whilst naturally close to many hearts, does not reflect the breadth and standing of the organization representing British archery on a global scale. The logo is outdated and rather pale and the name conjures up images of an insular organization with a penchant for horse racing, which is an unfair reflection of the governing body of such stature.